These are golden orb spiders. The female is in the foreground here, and in the back there, having a scrap or two, male spiders. They're a heap smaller than the female. Here's one high up in a tree. And evidently these things haven't, they're venomous and poisonous to, or non-lethal to humans, can cause some problems, but you wouldn't want to walk into one of these things. They're up in the trees, but they're also around the walking tracks through the bush. And this one's mucking about on its web. It's not alone, there's a labyrinth of web. There are a few others hanging out up here above the track. Kind of pays to have a stick to get rid of some of the webs. These photographs were taken by a retiree by the name of Les Martin, showing a golden orb spider actually eating a bird that got caught in its web, although these spiders usually eat large insects, so this is pretty rare. This is Josephine, a tame kangaroo. She spends a lot of the day snoozing around in the shade. She's got sharp little claws. Playing around. Having a bit of a scratch under the underarm. Koala up in the tree. Out in the wild, but this one's pretty close to nearby houses. Just as she goes, bye for now.